Христос страждається. Вітаємо усіх вас з церкви Святого Василія. Welcome everyone from the Church of St. Basil. And today I have an honor and privilege to lead you, dear teachers, in a prayer as you have your staff meeting. And for the prayer, I pick one prayer from righteous Metropolitan Andrei Sheptytsky, Prayer for Divine Wisdom. As you have this prayer printed, it's a shorter version. I added a few more words just to make this prayer more personal for you. So please join me in this prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Мій Отця і Сина, Святого Духа, Амінь. З ним де Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. O great and almighty God, send down upon me from your high and holy heavens and from the throne of your holy glory, your holy wisdom that sits at your side. Grant me the wisdom of your ways and the wisdom to walk the path of your holy will. Grant me the wisdom of success and failure, so that I would know how not to exalt myself in the former and not to be downcast in the latter. Grant me the wisdom of joy and the wisdom of sadness. May I rejoice only in that which leads to you and be sad only in that which separates from you. Grant me wisdom of everything that passes and everything that lasts. May the first decrease in my sight and the second grow. Grant me wisdom of a sincere and straightforward intention, the wisdom of simplicity, the wisdom of sincerity. May my heart turn to you and seek you in all things all my life long. Grant me the wisdom of obedience for your law, for your church. Grant me the wisdom of patience, the wisdom of humility, the wisdom of gladness and seriousness, the wisdom of the fear of the Lord, the wisdom of truthfulness and of good deeds. May I be patient with no complaining, humble without the least pretending. Grant me the wisdom to admonish my neighbor when necessary without exalting myself. Grant that I may edify in word and deed without hypocrisy. Grant me the wisdom of the theological virtues and moral virtues, faith, hope, love, prudence, devotion, temperance, and fortitude. Grant me the wisdom to be a good and holy teacher. Grant me the Eucharistic wisdom and mystical wisdom, the wisdom of prayer and spiritual wisdom. And above all, O Lord, grant me the wisdom of sincere repentance. Grant me the wisdom of to know myself in my weakness and malice. Grant me the wisdom of mortification and fasting. Grant me the wisdom of self-denial and self-sacrifice. Grant me the wisdom of sacrifice, the wisdom of cross, the wisdom of blood. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. Мій Отця і Сина, Святого Духа, Амінь. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, Amen. And I would like to conclude this prayer with a special blessing to all of you, dear teachers. May the blessing of the Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit descend upon every one of you through the intercession of the Holy Theotokos and through the power and guidance of the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Щиро дякую for joining me in this prayer, even virtually, and have a wonderful, fruitful staff meeting today. God bless you. Christ is born. Glorify Him.